All right. I like this kind of part of the hike a lot because it reminds me of Skyrim, like somewhere in either near Whiterun. It's kind of hilly though, so I'd say it's kind of where the Forsworn are. Wherever that is, I forget what that's called, like the Pale or something. I fucking forget. But yeah, Skyrim. It's like I'm just waiting for a fucking saber cat to fucking get up from some of the tall grasses and just start fucking running after me or barreling down that hill or fucking something crazy. This is a pretty steep hill that I'm climbing down too. Yep. And the reason I say saber cat is because this is where I was. Exactly where I was when I ran into that mountain lion earlier this year in February. I was probably like another 100 feet up towards where those tracks are defined by those long yellow grasses. And I fucking looked back over this way and there's a mountain lion by that fucking big poofy bush right there. And it was just prowling, looking at me. And it looked interested too. It actually fucking followed me till I started walking up towards where that two-track trail goes over the top of that hill. Followed me all the way up until those bushes right there at the bottom. And I was like, oh shit. Because I did not bring my machete that day. I have my machete on me now. Yeah, but I was standing right here and it was fucking over there next to the right of that fucking bush. Just prowling. Right there. Crazy ass fucking shit, dude. Crazy ass shit. That's the closest I've ever been to a mountain lion. I've seen a couple before. Not that close up. Never had one follow me like that either. And it was a pretty big kitty, man. It's like fucking 40 fucking feet. I mean, not 40 feet, 40 pounds, 45 pounds. Yeah, if that thing felt like attacking, I probably would have gotten killed for sure. But I don't think the mountain lion is here anymore. That was, there was still snow up here actually. I was surprised that it was down here. The animals will come down towards the city in the winter. Because, the snow will force all the deer down. And so the mountain lions just follow their prey. But now that I think we're getting more into spring, closer to summer, I haven't seen that much deer down here because I believe that they've all gone a little bit more inland into the mountains. Especially after all this rain, there's plenty of shit for the deer to eat. It's nice and green up here. It's usually not like this. Usually everything's fucking dead. So this is kind of a cool change. Yeah. Skyrim Land. I'm just a young dragonborn on a hike to fulfill the prophecy of the dragonborn. You can call me Talos. Actually, this looks like a good place for a water break. But yeah, isn't it? It's fucking beautiful out here, man. Fuck. This is the kind of shit that I live for. This is definitely where you'd also find a mountain lion just laying in the grass, waiting for something to walk by. Yeah, I'll probably shine another video once I get to my destination at the very, very top of the hill. So later.